loading media and ribbon in the ZT220 printer. Lift the media door. Rotate the gold printhead lever up to open the printhead. Slide out the gold outer media guide. Flip down the outer media supply guide and slide it out. Place the roll of media on the hanger. Push it back. Flip up the media supply guide. Slide it in. As you thread the media out through the front of the printer, make sure it runs inside the gap sensor and under the inner media guide. Slide the media under the gray damper and the print mechanism. Slide the gold outer media guide in until it touches the edge of the media. Place an empty ribbon core on the ribbon take-up spindle. Push the core back as far as it will go. Place the roll of ribbon on the ribbon supply spindle with the loose end unrolling down the right side. Push it back as far as it will go. Slide the ribbon under the black ribbon guide and under the print mechanism. Wind ribbon over the top of the core. Turn the spindle to the right to remove any ribbon slack. Rotate the gold printhead lever down to close the printhead. Press the pause button to calibrate the printer. Close the media door.